to ASMR's channel. I hope you're all doing well today. And if you're not feeling very well, if you aren't relaxed, let me help you with that. So before I start on my video, I'm going to do my channel naming, and today's channel that I'm going to be naming is Hands-On ASMR. So if you would like to go and check out that channel, the link is down in the description. So, to get on with my video, to help you relax, this is a video that I've been wanting to do for quite a long time, but I couldn't do it until very recently, and I just decided to do it today. So the reason why I couldn't do it is because it is a pure tapping video on my cell phone, because my cell phone produces some nice tapping sounds, and up until very recently I was filming on my phone, so obviously I could not use my phone in a video to tap on while I was filming with it. And if you've been following my channel up until now, you will have seen that my family gave me a camera for my birthday. They bought me a new camera, so that now I can do that video, this video that I've been wanting to do for such a long time, which is tapping on my phone. So this is my phone. It's a Samsung Galaxy S6. I'm just going to take this off. This is just a little screen wiper, which is cute because it's in the shape of a donut, and it sticks on the back of the phone. See? It doesn't move. And when you want to use it, you just turn it around and wipe your phone screen. So that's very handy. I'm gonna just take it off for the purposes of this video. So I'm going to be tapping on my phone, but different tapping, because I'm going to be tapping on the phone case first, then on the screen very gently because I don't want to harm it. Then I'm going to be taking the phone casing off, and I'm going to be tapping directly on the back of the phone because I love the sound the tapping on the back of the phone. It's just wonderful. So I'm going to try and make this video non-talking from this point on, and when I take the phone casing off, I'm going to be showing you a little bit more about the sparklies, because I think they're very pretty, but they don't fall very well when the phone is in the case. So I'm going to be showing you that when I take the phone casing off. So from now on, I'm going to try and make this video as no talking as possible, so you can just enjoy the tapping sounds of the phone. Here we go. taken my phone out of its casing, and I'm going to do some tapping on the casing alone, and also I want to, I love looking at the sparkles as they form. you're enjoying this as much as I am. You have enjoyed this pure phone tapping video. If you have, please don't hesitate to give it a big thumbs up. If you have enjoyed this video, and you would indeed like to see more content from me, please subscribe, and if you subscribe, click the notification bell, ding ding ding, because if you do not, if you just subscribe to my channel, you will not receive the notifications of when I bring a new video out. So if you want to be notified, if you're really interested in my channel, I mean if you have a real interest in my channel and wish to subscribe, don't forget that notification bell. Down in the description of this video, you will find the link to the channel I named in the beginning of the video, and you will also find the link to my channel's Facebook account, and you will also find my Instagram name for my Instagram account for my channel. I wish you all a very pleasant night, lots of tingles and relaxation, because after all, that is what we are all searching when we watch these ASMR videos. So, until next time, I wish you lots of relaxation and a very good, peaceful night. Sleep well.